EA Sports. It's in the game.
Everybody, how about this atmosphere? 70,000 fans, the towels and the noise.
Gary, the buildup is almost overwhelming, and everybody in the building is set to go for this phenomenon known as the NHL Winter Classic.
Bill, this has grown into a tradition. The entire hockey world anticipates this. The players long for the chance to be in these outdoor games, and for these two teams, that wait is over.
All right, let's head down to the PA announcer.
We've got a great matchup.
We sure do, Gary. Because of the buildup for this game, the rivalry is in place, but it goes deeper and longer than that, way back to past playoff history between these two.
Bill, it's Ovechkin-Crosby.
And Gary, we often talk about the game within the game. Crosby and Ovechkin going head-to-head. It might even be bigger than the game.
Ovechkin's got to be bubbling, Bill, waiting for this.
He absolutely is. He's been the face of the Washington franchise since coming into the NHL, and now we're all going to see it on the line.
For Crosby, it's like he rises to every occasion.
He does, Gary. Olympic gold, Stanley Cup champion, now another opportunity to rise here in the Winter Classic. So the stage is set. We're just about ready to go, and here come the fireworks. What an atmosphere, truly unique.
Fireworks to come. The Penguins and the Capitals guaranteed to deliver it here at the NHL Winter Classic. You look around you for the atmosphere here. For hours before the game even starts, it's rip-roaring.
Sure is when you're in the stands. As a player, you have to get through the warm-up and kind of block out the venue that you're playing in because it can be overwhelming.
Snap that one. Snags it. Shot. Off the blocker. Quick shot. And he scores! This may take the crowd out of it, these early goals on the road. They set people back down again. Another early goal on the road, and you've really settled this home team onto its heels. They'll see if they can get it. Shot that one wide, and maybe that broken stick the reason.
I'd like to have that over again, Gary. He'd also like to check his sticks. That shouldn't happen.
Great position save. Off the wing, back into the middle to Lake. To the net, takes a shot, he shoots, he scores! Washington's building on that lead. That goal's gonna put him up by two, and they're not even halfway through the first.
And Gary, they're just about ready to get all players in on the offensive act. They are hot.
That'll get a whistle for offside. Schultz to Green. He'll throw that puck into the wide side as he gets it into the zone to Crosby. Washington's turnover advantage in this game continues to climb.
It's like they're dogs on raw meat, Gary, and they can't change their game plan. Keep playing like this.
Loose puck, defensive zone. Good poke check. Shot ends up hitting him and rolls away, and that will take care of any offensive chance there. Knocks the puck away. He'll control that puck in the offensive zone. There's a stick save. Over 9 minutes gone here in the first. The Capitals lead extended now to a differential of two. To Alzner. Up the wing to Knubel. Takes that one from the other side of the ice. Nice pass. Flashes a little pad on that one. Good positioning with that glove save. Moves the puck himself. To Orpin. Blood on it. Save with a blocker. And a whistle here as that puck ends up going over the glass. Bill, we take a look at him. Are we going to have a new form of getting cold cocked?
I don't know. They're threatening to get going here. We'll see if the linesmen step in.
Couple of penalties being called here. Those are offsetting minors. Save made. Oh, what a shot that was. Big, clean hit.
Well, when Matt Cook is coming after you, you better keep your head up. He hits everything that moves, even though he's only 5'11".
Here's an offensive chance. 3-on-2. Well, he didn't mean to do that, but he blocked the shot. Nice play. To Green. Takes that pass back. Great pass. He scores! And three unanswered goals are up. Washington's patience and scoring ability, they've paid off here in the first.
Yeah, without question, you can imagine that these guys are in the driver's seat. Now they just have to make sure they navigate the terrain that's ahead of them smartly.
Good coverage. He's going to move this puck to Crosby. Nice wrist. Oh, what a shot! Scores! And that's going to be four that are unanswered. A substantial first period lead after that goal. Now it's about not letting the air out of the balloon.
Yeah, the defensive balloon.
To Knubel. Good play to get that puck away. To Letestu. Brings this one up through center ice. In the zone. Great chances. What moves? Not going to lose that one. Holds it in. And the referee's got his arm up. We're going to get a delayed call here. Play goes on. The Penguins PK unit makes its way out. First chance we've had to see them tonight. Breaks that one up. Snatch that one. Nice glove save.
5 seconds.
Face off for the offsides. The Capitals win the faceoff on that neutral zone draw. Letang, nice work. Wrist shot on net. He'll lug that puck from the point. Knocks that one down using the pad. Talbot. And the final minute of the period underway. Off the rebound, a chance. Wide on the chance. Knubel to Semin. From the slot. Blocker save. And the arm is up. We're going to get a delayed call coming up here. Has time to make a rush.